Hey, this is Sean with SupplyHouse.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to program the Honeywell VisionPro series thermostats. The first step is setting the clock. To do this, press clock at the bottom of the screen in the center. Then, use the arrows to set the current time. Then press done. Next, press the schedule button. Then press edit to set your program. Press the day buttons on the top of the screen to select the day or days you want to program. Use the arrows next to the time to select the wake time for selected days. Then use the arrows to select the temperature for that time period. Complete these steps for the other three time periods to set the time and temperatures for each. Leave refers to the time you expect to leave your house. Return is the time you will come back to the house, and sleep is the time you will go to bed in the evening. After setting all the periods you want to program, press done to save your program and return to the main screen. The default application setting is heat. By pressing system, you can save the setting to cool to control your cooling system, or off to shut off your system. The fan is set to auto by default, which means it only runs when the heating or cooling system is on. You can override your program schedule anytime. To override your schedule temporarily, simply press the arrows to adjust the temperature. The new temperature will hold until the time you designate using the up or down arrows. To override your program permanently, press the hold button. This will turn off the program schedule. Whatever temperature you set will be maintained 24 hours a day until you manually change it. To reactivate your program, press cancel. This will cancel the hold and resume your program. Press schedule to set a new schedule. For more information about thermostats, visit the resource center at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.